Hey friend, how are you doing? It's good to see you again. Today, I'm gonna be focusing on brushing your hair and giving a light scalp massage. So I hope that you are ready to relax. Just take a few deep breaths to prepare yourself for I hope you've had a really good day. And without further ado, I'm going to start by brushing out some of the tangles in your hair so that when I go in for the scalp massage, I won't make it really matted. I'll be working from a completely silky. Let me just get situated here. Just gonna start at the ends, of course, and move my way slowly up, being very gentle. Do you have a sensitive scalp? Okay, yeah. Alright, then I'll just start. Hair is looking really healthy. How's that nice shine to it? Looks very moisturized, silky. Just really healthy. Know if you've been putting any special oils in it lately or what you've been doing, but it's definitely paying off. How is that amount of pressure feeling on your scalp? I don't want to be too rough, but I don't want to be too light either. Okay, as long as it's not tickling or anything or hurting you. Gonna start from the other side too. Again, just starting at the ends and moving my way. was the last time someone brushed your hair? I mean, obviously you brush your own hair, but when was the last time someone else did it? I think the last time someone brushed my hair, oh, I remember. It was my husband. He brushed my hair for me. And I had to teach him how to start from the ends and you move gradually up to the scalp. Because I think some people's impression is that you can just go in and start from the scalp. Only do that if you have no tangles and you've been brushing for quite some time. Otherwise, it's very painful. I'm just gonna pull hair all of it to the front. Just brushing. I can sort of brush from the scalp now. So now I'm just gonna move a little bit closer and do scalp massage. Okay, so just really light, nothing too aggressive or intense. I'm just getting the blood flowing to the scalp and it should be really, really relaxing. That's the goal. Okay, ready? breathe. Relax. You don't have to keep your head up if you don't want. You can just kind of rest it into one of my hands. I will support you. Just let your neck kind of relax. inevitably always kind of messes up any hairstyle that you have before. So, okay, here we go. Starting at the end. Surprisingly, not too many tangles after. So that's good. Still need to be careful. There, okay. That is it for this little hair brushing scalp massage session.